All right, we have a great show for you tonight. First group up is Larry Marshak's Tribute to the Platters. Carrying on the tradition that started many, many years ago. And let's kick it off, fellas.
Sam, can you tell me, what time is it? I'm looking at my wife. tell me what time it is. Yeah. Anybody know the next song? Twilight Time.
will still be yours.
Oh! round of applause for Stacy. Are we getting ready to have this good time? Are you getting ready to feel it a little bit? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Ah, yes. You know, I grew up in the, well, I grew up in the gospel, you know, so I'm about feelings. But this song is special for all the lovers again, once again. Ooh. Wow. Thank you. Bing! Alright. Thank you. You're trying to kill me right there. Okay. Boss, we give you. My love, good, Sam. That really got my blood going that time.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yes. Actually, another question. I like that question. I guess you may ask too many questions. But how many people remember their very first kiss? No, women, ladies normally remember their very first kiss. Men is the one that normally got amnesia.
That's right.
Bring me back to a tale when I was a little youngster. Not really, a teenager. My first kiss. I didn't know what I was doing. And she grabbed me and seemed like she put a hold around my whole head. I was like, I said, that's what it is. I stayed away from kissing for a long time. Until I found out the real deal. But memories, memories, memories. What we do with our memories. That's why songs like this is a treasure, because you can understand every word that comes out of our mouth and whoever wrote it or written it. Beautiful lyrics, something that you can carry and live forever and pass it on to your kids and your grandkids. Brings me to this particular song, a beautiful song, goes something like this. Remember when I first met you, my lips were so afraid to say I love you. Remember. cobwebs out. Oh, boy. That's okay, man. That's what being gay at home, man.
I'm alone and no one
you sing this last verse along with us, pretending that you're still around. Just follow the bouncy hand. If it falls off, I have another one. Don't worry about it. All right, here we go. Give me a G chord, please. Here we go.
Pretending that you're,
like you mean it,
still.
This is the Drifters group. We have several members who have been with the group for 25, 30 years. And it's my pleasure to introduce to you the Drifters!
Atlantic Records, the great, late Jerry Goffin, and someone we all know, the incomparable Carole King, penned the words to this great song. Come on, help me sing it. But this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to face.
Come on, 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 come on
2, we recorded on Atlantic Records. One of our famous songs. I want you to give yourselves a round of applause for making it so possible. Thank you. It goes a little something like this. But you can dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye and hold it tight. But you can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pillow. Let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance, go and carry on while the night is gone and it's time to go. You can dance. If he asks, if you're all alone, can you take me home? You must tell me that. Just don't forget.
Touch my hand, show me you understand. they'll all be.
If I got on my knees and I plead with you not to go but to stay in my heart, would you walk out the door like you did once before? Be different in some way. From the rest of the world.
I'm going to pick that rose and watch it as it grows.
song here. The night that the Drifters were going to record in the studio, we recorded this record. First of all, this was the first record that had strings at that time. Secondly, we realized while they were in the recording studio that the bass player wasn't there. But you know, a gentleman by the name of Mr. L. Murray Hobbs stepped in. He said, look, we can still do this. I said, what are you talking about? He said, we can do this. And it sounds something like this. Where I'll be.
keep those hands together. We know this song, we're gonna sing it together, is that all right? Here we go. Yeah. part with us.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna have a party tonight.
We're gonna have a party tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
Say the girls are something else.
I'm going all the way. world starts getting me down. People are just too much for me to
I'm Cool.